Welcome to Babungas channel. If you wanna know how you can make a paper mache mask of your face, stay with me until the end of this video. The first thing you have to do is to make your own face cast. This is plaster gauze. Cut in small stripes. You also need food wrap film and petroleum jelly. Let's prepare. Use the film wrap to protect your hair and hairline. Use a generous amount of petroleum jelly, starting with the eyebrows and covering the whole surface of your face. On YouTube, you may find a million of video tutorials on how to do your face cast. So, why am I doing this? It's because to create your own face mask, you first need to have a mold. And this is exactly what a face cast is, a mold. So, start applying the stripes of plaster gauze after you dip them in warm water. Work with your fingers to make them smooth and cover everything except eyes and nostrils. It takes almost no time to dry and then moment of truth. Smile behind your mask and wiggle your face and eventually it will come off. And here it is, your own face mold. With this mold, you can make not only one, but many masks. But first, apply petroleum jelly all over the inner side. Maybe use a brush. This coat is necessary to make the food wrap film stick perfectly. Cut the film in small pieces and apply each one carefully. Take care not to leave any air bubbles or wrinkles. Cover every inch of the inside, and if you like, use a sponge to push the pieces of film in place. This film will prevent your mask from sticking on the mold. To make the mask, you need torn pieces of newspaper and wood glue diluted with a little water. Dip the newspaper in the glue and start applying the pieces carefully. Take your time with this, applying the newspaper pieces slowly, covering the whole surface of your mold, hiding the food wrap film under it. This was the first layer. In order to have a durable mask, you need three more. Next morning, moment of truth again. But as you see, it comes off pretty easily thanks to the food wrap film, which you now have to peel off carefully from the surface of the mask. Be very careful because there might be still spots where the glue is wet and you don't want to hurt your mask. Try to get rid of all of it. After this, trim the edge of your mask, and also you may need to correct details as I'm doing here with the shape of the eyes. Time to check your mask for weak spots against a light. Cover these with patches made of newspaper dipped in glue. Also, you could use the same glue with a brush or your fingers to cover the front side of your mask to give it a smoother appearance. After you apply a generous coat of glue, dip your brush or fingers in the water to smooth the surface even more. And after you finish, let it dry for some hours. This is how it looks. Apply white paint all over the front side, so you get a clear canvas. And from now on, it's all up to what you want to do. For example, if you want to make your face, start with your skin tone, applying it as if it was makeup. And then proceed to the details as eyebrows, lips, shades, shadows to enhance the features. It really helps if you look at yourself in the mirror. And this was how you can make your own face mask out of paper mache. Thanks for watching.